Selam dostlar.
Hello everyone. Today we will tell you about Masgut Latypov.
His mother, Maimuna, was from an ancient family, Zulfakari. His father, Gali, was a teacher in madrasa. After marriage, they were invited to teach in Sergiopol, the city in modern Kazakhstan, where Masgut Latypov was born on 23rd of July in 1913.
Since young age, Masgut was taught music. In 1925, Latypov family moved back to Kazan, where Masgut started to learn how to play the wind instrument. Already in 6 years, in 1931, Masgut went to Moscow, where he started to study trombone and composition in Moscow Conservatory. At this time, he wrote his first compositions, music for wind orchestras, songs and romances, arrangements of Tatar folk songs. In 1940, Masgut Latypov had a big concert in Moscow, where he presented his works. Among these were two acts of opera Safa.
In 1941, Masgut was drafted into the army and sent to the front line. Later, he was entrusted with the organization of regimental orchestras. Every orchestra created by him had its own march composed by Latypov.
All free time, the young composer used for writing music. In the letters from the front, he says, "Without an instrument, surrounded by the sound of deafening fire, exploding bombs, and other various weapons, it is very difficult to work." One of the significant works of that time is the cantata for soloist, choir, and orchestra, Big Love. There were also songs based on Tatar texts, full of longing for loved ones, the hope of a quick victory, and a happy return home.
In 1945, Latypov was invited to become professor in the newly opened Kazan Conservatory. He was teaching music theory and trombone class, but he couldn't stay long at his work. Being still obliged for military service, he worked as a musical leader and conductor of military wind orchestras.
Creative baggage of Latypov includes the pieces for violin, cello, piano, and instrumental ensembles, choral cycles, oratories and cantatas, suites for brass bands and folk instruments orchestras, songs, romances, and arrangements of Tatar folk songs.
And now we will play his nocturne for violin and piano.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.